I, Cheryl, take you, David, to be my husband. Today I promise to be with you through thick and thin, through good hair days and bad hair days. I will be a support and guide, a wife and best friend to you. Above all, I will love you, cherish you, and be faithful to you. And I promise to try to change my own oil and pump my own gas. I promise to bring you stability and joy into this chaotic world. I will be your partner in crime and will dedicate myself to you wholeheartedly.
Cheryl, we are once strangers living on a parallel path. We are building our own future, and through a stroke of fate, our paths collided. It was that moment when I knew that I had met the woman of my dreams. You were everything I could imagine. Gorgeous eyes, unforgettable smile, a heartwarming voice, a beautiful face, the most amazing personality. I couldn't get you out of my mind. So with this day, with God as my witness, I, David Smart, will be by your side through all the ups and downs. I vow to love you unconditionally for the rest of our lives. I love you. We are one. I give you my life. Let's have it now.
You've got that smile that only heaven can make. I pray God every day that you keep that smile. You are my dream. There's not a thing I won't do. I'd give my life up for you. You are my dream. And baby, everything that I have is yours. You'll never go home hungry. I'll be there when you're insecure. Let you know that you're always lovely, yeah. Cause you are the only thing that I got right now.
David and Cheryl Smith.